Pardon?
Probably because you're looking. Whereas my
No,
sort of apps aren't there to do that.
it's in. I'm in Gran Turismo.
Yeah, it shows your.
It's too shit. Oh God.
Does it?
Yeah. It says it's on now. Yeah, around my head. Ow! Bro, your mic, like, I swear it unplugged and then it just went back and like. Aah! Yeah, like that. I need to find a good room, actually. One spectator. Can you even see what I'm doing? Okay, load settings. Here we go.
Yeah,
F1.
come back.
No, I
Yeah,
can't
just
do that. I'm gonna do
settings.
rip it up. Create room. Says you're not on my broadcast.
I am. I'm literally watching it.
What do you see?
An F1 car,
Okay.
red. A Ferrari tires with yellow stripes. No.
So these are my cars. Take a good geeze. Oh shit. Anyways, I'm just gonna change the track. Let's change it to. Oh, here we go. Let's change it to that one. I'll drive this F1 and then I'll drive my F2. Pardon? Okay, here we go. See, look at these two cars, look. They look the exact same. Yes. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. And then now I'll get into my other, but slower F1 car. That was the fastest lap ever, I swear. the halos. Oh god. I made this rep, by the way. I've got some pretty shit racing, eh? Wait. okay, hello. I'm gonna put it on this long ass track. Where is it? There it is. It's 30,000 meters long. That's how long the track is.
It's 30 km.
No, 30,000 meters long.
Yeah, that's 30 km.
Oh yeah, there's two. I'm smart. And then I'm gonna get into. Sorry, read the horsepower. Where is it? There. See the one I'm on.
That's loading the map still.
Look at the bottom of the red car that my curse is on. Yeah, wait.
749 kgs.
Jeez,
that
thing's gonna fly. So this is the inside of my car. It's pretty cool. Leave the pits now. Just wait till I leave the pits, bro. See all the flaps and shit on it? That's crazy. Okay. Give me a countdown. Look at my speed. Seventh. And you're ready? I'll break. Yeah, it stopped in 3 seconds, I think it was. That's what I love about that car, it's so cool. What else is there to drive? I've got a Huracan, but it's pretty. Oh, yeah. This thing is so loud. Which car? This car that I'm in now. Three, two, one. This was made in 1991, by the way. Wait, can I make 400?
Go! No!
Go, car. I'm pissed, I'm on 397. Oh, there you go, it's 400. What, the red one? Yeah. Yeah, you think that car's brakes were good. You should see the Formula One car's brakes. Do you want to do a little bit of drifting now? Shall we? Slide boost. What's boost? Boost is now off. What does that mean? Is it? Oh, are you calculating everything? Nice. Here we go. Here's me drifting a 1,000 horsepower Subaru BRZ. It's only got 4 gears, by the way. Because it is an actual, like, proper drift car. Pardon? This is rally. Rally's always fun. Yeah, I like it when they roll. It's really funny. I always watch them, their fails and shit. Tell me which car I should go on. Should I go on... When you see them, which one? The top one or the bottom one? When you see them. That. No, that's the bottom one. Okay. How did the top one after this? All the way to the rear. It's not even a good rally car, it's got no boost. By that I mean turbo. By no turbo I mean it's shit. So I'm gonna drive the Audi. All wheel drive. Wait, Sharvin. Sharvin. Here, I'll show you the best rally car, in my opinion. This is like the bomb. It's the bomber. It's a STI. It's just so controllable. And it's a Subaru, so. It's been ages since I've used this car. Should I go beat some kids up in a race? Well, here is my voice echoing. F1. There you go. I don't know which F1 to use though, that's the thing. Wait, Sharvin, do you want to watch some of my clips? No, no, not racing clips. Wait. Can you see what I'm doing? Aww, that's sad. There's all those kids and then there's me with like the actual proper F1. Oh god, where is it? No! I want to be in the final! Aww. Aww. It's 5 laps too, that's depressing. Let's watch these kids race. These guys cannot race. These guys cannot suck. These cannot race whatsoever. Do you think I'll be able to beat these guys, Sharvin? Feeling sick. Dang. Oh, good. Catch some rest, bro.